Damn, that Jamie Sullivan sure has style.
Yeah, wore that dress in the fourth grade.
Hey, it's the quiet ones you gotta watch out for. I mean, hey, man, she might put it on her brother like a pop tart. A little maintenance, she might not look too bad, you know?
Nice sweater.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And Jupiter can be seen just over the west-southwestern horizon after sunset.
Bet you can see angels up there flying around.
In fact, there are some things that could be called miraculous. Einstein said the more he studied the universe, the more he believed in a higher power. So I saw you in there with Louise. And I know it can be very difficult, but maybe you should try backing into it from somewhere else. Are you gonna go visit Clay Gephardt? That would be a no. You do know that they moved him from the hospital to that rehab place on Oak Street?
Is this your idea of small talk or something? Because if it is, your social skills need some work. And no one forced him to jump.
It's called peer pressure.
And how do you know about that? You read it in a precious book?
Please don't pretend like you know me, okay?
But I do. I do. We have all the same classes in the same school since kindergarten. Why, you're Jamie Sullivan. You sit at lunch table 7, which isn't exactly the reject table, but is definitely in sub-exile territory. You have exactly one sweater. You like to look at your feet when you walk. Oh, and yeah, and for fun, you like to tutor on the weekends and hang out with the cool kids from Stars and Planets. Now, how's that, sir?
Thoroughly predictable. Nothing I haven't heard before.
You don't care what people think about you?
No.
What do you mean, 42?
42 is befriend somebody I don't like. It's a to-do list I have, except for my life.
What, like getting a new personality?
Spend a year in the Peace Corps, make a medical discovery.
That's ambitious.
Be in two places at once, get a tattoo.
What's number one?
I tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
Jamie.
What do you want, Carter? I've known you for years. You've never been the first one to come up and say hello.
I need help with my lines.
Landon Carter's asking me for help?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll pray for you.
Jamie, no, look, I really need help.
You've obviously never asked anybody for help before, right? A request like yours requires flattery and groveling. It can't be all about you. It has to be for the common good of everybody.
It is for the common good. Okay, Eddie Zimmerhoff deserves the best. Please.
Okay. One condition, though, Carter.
What's that?
You have to promise you won't fall in love with me.
That's not a problem.
Okay. I'll see you this afternoon after school.
Okay.
People can see.
And that would ruin your reputation now? What's that?
I'm reading all the books on Mr. Rothman's list of contemporary American authors.
And how many books are there?
100. But then there's his British list and his European list.
So is this all on your list? To read all these books? Jamie, I'm trying here, okay? Maybe I miss spending time with you. Maybe you inspire me.
Sounds like bull.
Which part?
All of it.
Well, it's not.
Prove it. About being someone's friend.
I don't want to just be your friend.
You don't know what you want.
Neither do you. Yeah, maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare me?
Because then you wouldn't be able to hide behind your books, your freaking telescope, or your faith. No. You know the real reason why you're scared? It's because you want to be with me, too.
Wow. Is that you? Nice bod.
Locked up, man. I had no idea this was underneath all that.
Dean, oh, stop it.
You stay out of this. We're through.
It's great.
We are through. We are through forever.
You okay?
You made a mistake, Landon.
Sure. Let's get him out of here.
Hey! You little chicken shit!
Baby, I'm sorry. Okay? They're animals, all right? You want me to take you home?